lives seemed pretty parallel, but somewhere along the line, we became very different people.
Maybe it's free will.
I don't buy that we're all just defined by our circumstances.
Maybe I just made a choice to become the man I wanted to be.
Look at me. You don't think about an hour from now, you don't think about a minute. We're going to focus on this moment, okay? You and me.
Promise me that you will stay until this is over.
There's no place else for me to be.
You're the only one that I trust.
And these people you come across. These bright lights. Drift through life. Effortlessly. Unforgettable. I'm not one of them. Away from here.
Oh, they're down!
Fine.
I've been blown up before. This is nothing. It took me a while too. Not live though. Things like this never faze her.
What's going on?
Captain Lee. He didn't make it.
She's the tough one.
That's everything that Lincoln had left. I am supposed to give it to his parents, and I just can't face them.
All our years working together, and I once seen her shed a tear. What would be needed? Or at least to be missed. Do you understand?
I do.
Thought I'd stick around for a while.
Damn surprised that you're not going back with him.
Figured you'd need some help.
I'm not going anywhere.
Thanks. That'd be nice.
Might not feel like it now. It does get better.